Hi, I'm Dr. Miller with a quick tip to reduce your cancer risk. A low-sodium diet is good for your heart, but you might also keep your cancer risk low if you limit these two salty treats, pickles and anchovies. A recent study of middle-aged Japanese folks suggests that diets with ample amounts of pickled vegetables and salt-cured fish may increase the risk of cancer, bumping it up as much as 15%. And all it took was the equivalent of a couple of dill pickle spears a day and a 1-ounce serving of salted dried fish. A growing body of research suggests that salt is more than a blood pressure spiker. Too much of it may also raise the risk of several types of cancer, especially stomach cancer. The lesson here is to skip the dill chips on your burger and the anchovies on your pizza pie.